Mercado Libre hosts the largest online commerce and payments ecosystems in Latin America. We operate in 18 countries, and our mission is to democratize commerce and financial services to transform the lives of millions. Our e-commerce business unit has over 73 million buyers and 90 million sellers, 365 visits, and 36 purchases per second. Our financial services units average 173 transactions per second, with over $10 million granted in loans.
Our applications primarily runs on AWS and GCP. Currently, we have over 100,000 cloud instances running, more than 900 million requests per minute, 24,000 microservices, and more than 10,000 daily deployments. As our company grows fast, Mercado Libre infrastructure becomes more complex. We have transitioned to microservices, which makes app building easier, but more difficult to monitor since there are so many different components. We needed a tool that would centralize the data across our tech stack so we could make decisions and troubleshooting faster.
We selected Datadog as our infrastructure monitoring solution due to its extensive range of integrations and strong reputation in the market. We valued Datadog's comprehensive AWS and GCP monitoring capabilities, making it the ideal choice for our needs. Thousands of dollars can be lost if some of our critical applications stop working for even 1 minute. Datadog helps us to act fast. An alert is triggered once a problem is detected, and the right team is about to fix it. The alerts often include troubleshooting information which accelerates resolution.
We recently had an issue with a service due to a problem with a database. Thanks to thresholds that we have created in Datadog, we are alerted before the issue becomes critical, and we were able to act quickly and make the necessary changes. Having our metrics in Datadog not only helps us to react quickly to problems, but also powerful allies in strategic and proactive decision-making. For example, relied on these metrics to tell us if our usage on a cloud service was increasing too much or that we were not reaching our goal of using some type of reserved or spot instance in the determined region.
Mercado Libre is continuously looking to improve our application cost, uptime, and performance. Datadog is a big help with this initiative, and we are researching with Datadog to find more opportunities to be more efficient and available.